celebrate all the amazing work you do and all the amazing projects that we're able to make happen through city and state funding. The work that you do is very invaluable. We look at it as kind of extensions of what we're able to do and so forth. So you're sitting in the Longwood Art Gallery. This is the first time you're here. And this is the revival exhibit, which was organized in collaboration between the Bronx Council on the Arts, the Osco Center for Arts and Culture, and Museo del Barrio. It just opened about a week and a half ago or so. So we're really pleased with it. Do get a chance to circulate and look at that before you go. Lots of great stuff hanging on the walls. So let's see. A round of applause for our executive director, Viviana Bianchi.
Community Arts Celebration, so congratulations. Tonight is all about you, okay? So don't let me talk too much. And I'm proud to stand here also as the Bronx Council on the Arts Ambassador, knowing that once again we were able to support you. There were so many worthy projects spanning all disciplines, from literature and visual arts to folk, performing arts, et cetera, et cetera. So it was amazing. As you know, the Bronx Council on the Arts Community Engagement Grants, which is made of three distinct grant programs, are very competitive. So applaud yourself, pat yourselves in the back for having been awarded in these grants. It's not an easy but a small achievement. We know that your projects are intended to benefit Bronx communities and make them a better place to live. So for that, I'm very, very grateful. And we are also grateful for all your contributions to making this a better world to live through arts and culture. That's what I believe in. And being an artist myself, coming from a family of artists, I know how difficult it is to stay true to your call and the many sacrifices that calling entails, right? So once again, thank you. I'd like to recognize also the panelists who work so hard and to our right to just decisions. As you know, the council does not make the decisions. We have outside panelists who go through the process, meet everything, look at everything, and decide. It wasn't an easy task for them either. They had to choose grant recipients from a pool of more than 120 applications. So, like I said, with you. As you know, also our grants programs are made possible through the generosity of the New York State Council on the Arts and the New York City Department of Cultural Affairs, and we are grateful for entrusting us.
Are you ready for some green?